Hello and good morning. I am neutral supporter from Kazakhstan, here to preview the upcoming game, Kazakhstan versus Romania. First of all, look at my face. I had a bike crash here. Yes, I fell on my chin this morning because it was wet on the alley in the park. And this is my face this morning. It is looks pretty bad. Sometimes say it come from God, the punishment when you do some bad thing, but I don't know what bad thing I did, so I don't know. God's ways are harder to trace and harder to understand. Well, let's move to football now. So, Kazakhstan in this World Cup qualifier not win any game, only points are with Romania when they had a 0-0 when they first met. And now, and also Kazakhstan have other very good result. For example, in 2 games they gave 8 points to Montenegro. Or they lost to Denmark 4-1, which show that we can score. Actually, we score 3 goals in 10 games. Yes, very good. Now Romania, a very good adversary for us, have the chance to win 1 game since they not win for a long time. We are counting on our attackers, Nusserbayev and Turisibek and Shvetskin, to score at least a goal to save honor of Kazakhstan. Or then we will fire our coach, Andrei Boroduk. We play in Ploiești in Romania, a very beautiful petrol city, and hope that Tătărușanu let us score at least a goal in his hole or in the post. Yes, and we are afraid of Stancu, Maxim, Kipciu, afraid they could beat us in the locker room. So we don't know, maybe close game, maybe not. I thought it was we're gonna see National Arena, but they not give us this pleasure. We have other bigger stadiums in our country because we have petrol and corruption, and that's how you built a great stadium in Kazakhstan. So, looking very forward to the game. Good luck to both a team, and see you at the next World Cup qualifier. Maybe you do better than score a free goal in the preliminary tournament. Bye bye.